starts as a reserve. Here's the 2-2. And this one's hit in the air to deep left center field. But the wind might knock it down. Atlin in pursuit. He reaches up and he... Did he catch that? You got to be kidding me. A diving catch at the back of the warning track as he then bounced up against the wall. The trainer's going to go out there and check on him at the deepest part of the ballpark, but it is a catch. The umpire signals he did catch it, and the inning is over.